down to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha city centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's England versus Argentina.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
And he has options available. Kane. Rice. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, time just challenged magnificently, and England's come away with it. Defensively. Martinez. Ball with Martinez. Now let's see what they can do here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Kane. Declan Rice. Just the challenge that was required. Rodrigo de Paul. Paredes. Some progress with, can they forge ahead? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Harry Kane. Magnificent challenge from Otamendi. Lo Celso. Paredes. Promising position here for Di Maria. Well, it came to nothing in the end. The referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Smuggled away. Can he find the right pass? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Second half pans out. Perfect challenge. Marcos Acuña.
Play for an Argentina throw.
And continues his run. This could level it. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Kane. Maria.
Messi. Can he do it?
Harry Kane on the run, but really sticking to the task defensively.